back to Pokémon XD Gale of Darkness. On his inner GameCube. Alright, perfect regains. I don't even remember where I was. It's been all of like an hour and a half. Or an hour, or whatever. I get it now. Okay, then we're gonna head out. Agate Village. Nice sweet ride. A Pokeball. Let's see. Pokemon dollars. I'm rich. Come on up in here. Alright. He gave me some items. Oops. Okay, items. Berries, crane minnows. There we go. It's an unforgivable act to steal other trainers' Pokemon, but you're gonna do that anyways. Alright, so pretty much, you have to purify them, purify the shadow Pokemon once you catch them, aka steal them from other trainers, because you can. Combusken. What's in here? It's a cave of some kind. Four. Teacher lady. Thunderwave, seismic toss. Copies a move used by the target during the attack. No, these are shitty. They're terrible moves, lady. Stupid old bat. Bum, ba, bum. Ba, ba, bum. What up, bro? Takes battles. Let's do it, bruh. Fight. Rider Heaven. Oh, two Pokemon. What is this crap? Double battle. Shadow Blitz. Boosh. Shadow Blitz. Ouch. Speed Bug. Oh dear. Oh, it hit both. Right, ain't even right. Eevee, no. Tackle it. Killed him. Fine, let's battle. Fight. Hey, Sita. Azurill and Igglybuff. Hey Jared, I had some Burger King. I tried out one of their hot dogs. They're alright. I had a chili dog. Wow. One hit KO. Yeah, it's alright. I mean, their food's just bad. It does the job. It's just food, you know? Really just use Peck? It doesn't even have a beak. What the fuck is that? Blue. No. Yes. Lose to someone like you? What the fuck does that mean? God. You're an asshole. Sinalore. I wonder if there's a point where you can actually start catching wild Pokemon in this game. Yeah. What? Nice. It's the way I prefer it. I want to be a thief forever. Maybe Bella, Bella, Bella. There's a daycare in this. I wonder how full-fledged the Pokemon experience in this game is, then. Ba-bum. Hey! Is that him? Hey, Egan. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to go battle some shit. Breaking news! I already saw this one. Upstairs. Oops. Aww. They don't even sleep in the same bed together. Kinda sad. Bum bum. Who is? Who dat? Who dat? Jeez, I'm gonna fight an old guy. Hope I don't give him a heart attack. Fun old man Clur. Not very effective. Absolutely. Yeah. Get effed, Oddish. Get effed. Oddish. Eat that, fun old man. You like me now. Wobbuffet. Yeah, you are a delusional old man. Pokeballs. Those Gachapon machines? It's awesome. Pretty sweet. Old Gachapon. I guess I'm trying to make it to the forest now, huh? Maybe I missed it. I missed something. Let's give this another go. Give it another go, shall we? Sweet. 3 potions. Wow, okay. Let's explore the pizza. Gaga. Let's battle, woman! Deal with. Shadow Mist. Ooh, one hit KO. Picking on my Eevee, dick. Got it. Personberry. Perfectly honest with you. The hell do I go? Let's go to Pokémon Center real quick. Heal up. Alright, I guess we head this way then. So that's where I need to go. Okay, I think that's the entrance to the forest. So we'll head down here, and then we do a little bit of a loop-de-loop. Or not. Oh my god, how the hell do I get down there? Come on now. Ah, I do see now. I do see. Let's battle. Good lord, what is wrong with this guy? Grimer. Definitely did for a ball. He's like, no, he's pretty deformed. I don't even know if he just skipped leg day. I think he's just a mutant of some kind. What the fuck is wrong with that guy? Now. Hey, Furball, what are you up to tonight? This thing is probably like, 30 minutes to an hour. I would, drop this game and pick up something else if you're free. You want to play something a little bit too late. Haven't played a game with you in a while, and I'm kind of jonesing, man. Big dude's about to cry from frustration. Poor baby. Bum bum bum. There it is. trainer Gorps? What kind of a fucking name is that? Almost one-shotted. Oh, god damn. It's all good for a ball. Maybe I can catch up with you Wednesday then. If you're free. Sleep? Let's sleep. Yeah, monies. Get that money. Trainer Joel's. Snubble and Quirkish. Slam a Snubble slash Quirkish. That's what I'm doing, man. Sorry, I'm already at that point, though, man. Hey, Ben. Yeah, more or less. I'm getting all the Pokemon out of my system right now. As Furball says. Actually, it's a good thing. Probably won't want to touch a Pokemon game for a little while after this. Them thigh highs, though. Get out of here, Snubble. Get out of my house. Little Tad's about to get fucked. Yeah, I'm with you, Furball. I never really played XD very much, because from what I had understood when it first came out, this was closer to, like, Pokemon Stadium. But in all honesty, I'm actually kind of impressed with this game, and I can definitely see myself continuing to play this game in the future. Probably not this week, but maybe, like, early next weekend or something. Upcoming weekend or something. it's like a mix of... It's closest to, it's like a mix between a full-fledged Pokemon game and Pokemon Stadium, which are two things I like a lot, so definitely grabbed my interest pretty well. Oof, almost one shot with Slowpoke. I am pretty tired for ball. I mean, my weekend was really long, so I'm pretty low E today. I'm probably, in all honesty, gonna switch up games to something a little less engaging, I guess. I mean, something simple, like a sim or city builder or something. Some kind of a simulation game that tends to run itself and doesn't need as much human interaction. Or else I'll just quit early. I haven't really decided yet. I'm pretty freaking tired though. Haven't fully recovered from the weekend. Middle schoolers, take it out of you, man. Burn heal. Potion on Eevee. Okay. Let's go, Kron. Bring it on, buddy. Horsey and Abra. Metal Claw! Do it up. Ouch. That's pretty severe right there. Oh, you do this. took him to Pound Town. Hot. A hot battle that was. What is this guy, Yoda? Oh boy. Our shadow Pokemon should be ready to open its heart after the battles and waves came. Oh, bravo, I say bravo. Just getting 2-on-1, bro. Boop. Let's go down. Guess we gotta keep battling. Let's save it. I don't think I'm very far. You actually get the option to battle or not. Oh. stun. Deal some damage to that. Hey, TARDIS, good to see ya. How are you doing tonight? I'm doing well, thank you for asking. You're doing alright. Boosh! Critical hit! Battling, I guess. Free unlimited money, though. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, TARDIS. I'll keep working on it. Heck yeah, slow-mo. Shadow Blitz! Done this game. Opening his Teddy heart. A couple more battles. Bring on, Joel's. Hey, demanded the loss. Hit up the Poké Center again. I'd like to purify just my one shadow Pokémon and see what the hell happens here. I think the shadow concept is kind of interesting because it forces you to mix up your team. Just Pokémon you normally wouldn't use. Even though I've always thought Teddiursa and Ursaring are the shit. I'd use them anyways. Enough yet? Can we do it? Fuck. Let's get on with it. Cool trainer Gorps. Still don't know what the hell's up with that name. Looks like being a shadow Pokemon, but that's a problem. Yeah, I guess he doesn't gain experience. Kind of interesting. These fools would clean their doors, they're gross. Ah, here we go. Oh, it's all the way empty. I think it's ready. Let's go back and do this in. Hey, Teddiursa can now be purified. Let's go do it to it, baby. Open the door to your heart. Return. And we can remove, refresh, and 1,700 experience points. Oh my god, that's a couple of levels. That's A level, level 12. Yeah, I was right, a couple levels. That fury swipes in over return. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, let's give a nickname to Teddiursa. Who's in my queue from last time? I'm gonna name my Teddiursa. We'll go with Karma the Teddiursa. How's that? Yes. Karma's a fab name. It's a fab name. It's pretty cool. Looks like it gained all the XP that it... Mount Battle. Boy, thank you. Quick. Oh yeah. What are you fighting for? Dumb caddy. Take that full heal.
Twitter blew up. What the hell?
Sorry about that. I'm gonna double check my old Twitter. What? Right now I'm playing Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. No, I'm probably gonna switch to Minecraft here in 10-15 minutes. Okay. No, I haven't switched yet, honey. Yeah, I know. I'm well aware. What to do, what to do. Beauty Mew. Suspiciously dressed just like my mother. Let's do it. Hey, Deja. Thank you very much. I'm glad to be back. It's good to see you. I missed you. But, you know, his attack went up. There you go. Ugh. Gross. Get that stuff off of me. I don't want it all over me. It's gross. It's nasty and it's gross. Anything exciting happen while I was out, Deja? Out there, Wingle. Switch, 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 switch. Get wrecked. Yeah, yeah, I heard about that. Very exciting. Congratulations. Yes. This place is cool. Casual Duke Cradell. Don't get far in the Pokemon world being casual. Nerd. Yeah, very exciting, dude. Super happy for you. Metal Claw. Furious Wipes. Get furious. Let's get furious. Two hits. Harden. My pleasure. Yeah, this game is pretty cool. I'm actually quite impressed with it in terms of Pokemon game. It's like this really cool love child of Pokemon handheld game and Pokemon Stadium. So I kind of dig it. So I'm probably going to try to finish the story on this, because I've never beaten this game. It's a Pokemon game I've never beaten, so it'll be fun to beat. And then I have Crystal Version that I started yesterday, but I'll probably play through that sometime. Save. So I'll probably try to beat this one this week. Beat the shit out of my pupil. Prove to him that he is an inferior trainer. His name's Bardo? Names in this game, I swear. It's Boink! If it ever stops bouncing, he dies. Lynched. Oh. One move. KO. Karma leveled up. Hi, Recky. Hi, Recky. Hi. Let's go back to the reception. It's going to be abandoned for a long time. I've seen groups of shady characters inside. Oh, no! Hi, Tim. Doing good? It's doing well, man. God, you call yourself a scientist. Egan called today to inform us that Pokeballs are now available at the Agate Pokemart. You won't have to worry about running out anymore. Good luck, Tim. I haven't run into any wild Pokemon at all in this game. Don't have to worry about running out. Give me a friggin' break, yo. Hop on my scooter and get gone. Meow. Scooter scootalootin'. Let me potion up the Pokemon here. Antidote. Power Rangers. Various Power Rangers. The Rainbow Rangers of Doom. We are sextuplets. We are. We strike terror throughout the land, for we are the Hexagon Brothers. Okay. Sound off! 1, 2, 3. You guys sure know how to count. Are we missing someone? Because it's impossible. Let me try this time. guys are tool bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Holy crap. Okay. Oh god, they're gonna lock and load on me? They're rainbow-colored guys who are gonna lock and load on me. Okay. Alright. I got no words, man. This here real estate's belonged to Cypher for many a year. Where's Sari-chan when you need her? If you don't quit scurrying about, we'll have to tell your mommy. If you don't want that to happen, then run along home. They're gonna lock and load on my face. I'll play with you to while away the time. This game is taking a turn for the worse, guys. Cypher Peon Resix. Resix. Slugma and Houndour. Shadow Pokemon. Okay. Let's do this. Bite. I'm gonna try to steal that Houndour from this other trainer. I'm a dick. Ow. Well, that hurt. Alright, I'm not having any luck here. That fucking hurt. Alright, item. Fight. Swipes on that power. That was horrifying. Smog! Item. Pokeball. Use it on Houndour. Snagball! Got it. Phew. Okay. Defeated Resix or Resix or whatever the hell his name is. I'm gonna head back to town, heal up, save, and then I think I'm going to call it a quits on this for the evening. I certainly do want to beat this game in the future. Don't want to learn growl. Good. Boosh! Houndour, join my party. I have a hunch the next guy is going to be named like Refive or something like that. Traveling through the desert. Meow. All right. Oh yeah. Get the save. All right. So that is all that we are going to play of Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness today. I'm going to switch over to Minecraft here, so peace out to YouTube. Hope you enjoyed part 2, because part 1 was before I went to dinner, so.